Man, I'm like super stoked because I finally made it to SeaWorld San Diego.
Wow, my goodness.
Man, I can't wait to go on all the best attractions like Wild Arctic, check out Mermaid Grotto, and then Tidal Twister. That one's working today, I'm sure.
Okay, now every day we start our morning with the playing of the national anthem.
Woo!
Now here at SeaWorld, we also have very strict policies and procedures, and the first one is we do not allow outside food into the park.
Oh, I don't have any outside food. It's all inside my bag.
What? I need to check your bag. Thank you very much. All right, let's see what we have here. Quite something fishy's going on.
Fish.
Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. What is this?
Oh, that's not mine.
Not yours. All right, well, wait a minute. What is all this then? Are you holding this for a friend too?
Yeah, I was totally holding that for a friend.
Huh, well, tell them that Pineapple Pete has very tasty treats and snacks and... Sir?
Huh?
What in the world is this?
Oh, that was medicinal.
Excuse me. I think I've seen enough. Have a great day here at SeaWorld.
Thanks. I had a prescription for that.
All right, then. Who is next? Welcome to SeaWorld. Oh, hi.
Aww.
Sorry, little buddy. No outside beverages either.
Welcome